And welcome back to another Monday episode of Moment of Music with Miss Sloan. Today, we will be making another at-home instrument using things we find around the house. But this one is a little more scientific than the ones we've made so far. Looking at this, I want you to make two predictions. One, how will we play this instrument? And two, why does each bottle that's a different color have different amounts of water in it? Let's look at how to make it. We're gonna start by collecting our materials. Mr. Sloan really likes to drink these sparkling fizzy waters, so we have lots of these bottles around the house. I've already rinsed out 6 of them and taken the plastic off so you can see them. So I have 6 plastic bottles, some food coloring. This is optional, but it makes it a lot cooler. You're also going to need access to water. That's why we're set up in Miss Sloan's kitchen, so I can reach the sink. And you probably want a kitchen towel just in case you spill. Our instrument today is one that's going to use our breath to make the sound. It kind of is gonna look like a xylophone, but you use mallets to play a xylophone. You don't blow across it. Now, these bottles can be played kind of like a flute. When we blow our air across the top, it makes sound. Not down in it, but across. Do you think the sound will be higher after I add water or lower? Think about how sound works. Vibrations and space and what kinds of vibrations make lower sound. Do you have a prediction? Let's see. So again, this is what an empty bottle sounds like. Let's add some water. I'm gonna fill it about halfway so you can really tell the difference. See? So what happened? Let's try a different empty one. They make a higher sound when you fill them with water. That is because there's less space inside this bottle for the sound wave to vibrate, which means it doesn't slow down as much, which means it makes a higher sound. So I have added some measurements to these bottles. So I'm gonna fill each one to the line I put on it and see if I can't play a song for you guys. In each bottle, added just the right amount of water to make it sound the way we want, and we can play songs using plastic water bottles. I cannot wait to see what creative things you come up with your water bottle, rainbow, flute. Maybe you can come up with a more creative name for this at-home instrument. Remember that I miss you, that I'm thinking about you, and that I'm ready to see you in the classroom again soon. Have a great Monday!